white-socked barrow that has muscle at a premium. This one up high is incredibly bold about his blade. He's wide to the edge of his loin, has a huge ditch and really big rump. He's a big, stout, far-armed hog that drives away with a big rear leg. This one's advantage is in terms of muscle. Don't sacrifice look as he's still attractive with a stout skull. He's a strong pastern, square-toed hog, easily one of the premium muscled hogs in terms of just volume of in muscle shape and dimension